Hey guys, it's Hope, and if you're new to my channel, make sure to like up this video and subscribe, because today I will be making slime at 3 a.m. Right now it's 12:29. I'm gonna set an alarm and sleep, and then wake back up at like 2:50, 2:55, something like that, and make the slime. Am I scared? I've seen a lot of videos of people making slime at 3 a.m., but I am going to be the first person that's making slime at 3 a.m. on a Ouija board. I don't know how I got this idea. I just got it like 5 minutes ago. So yeah, do I think it's going to work? Or do I think anything's going to happen? No. To be honest, no. Maybe something will happen, but I don't know, guys. I think maybe something will happen, but not, like, really big. Like, my slime will change different colors. Like, I've seen a lot of slime videos, 3 a.m. slime videos. Like, their slime changes different colors, and I'm just like, is that really real? It's literally what comes in my head. Is that really real? So today, I will be testing out and seeing if anything happens. But I think maybe something will happen, but I'm not sure, because don't know about those 3 a.m. slime videos. I think they might be fake, but today I'll be saying that they are. So, see you at 3 a.m. So, instead of sleeping and waking up at 3 a.m., I think I'm gonna stay up till 3 a.m. because I just seen that Naked and Afraid was on. Plus, I got some gum worms, I got some pretzels. Sprite. Yes, I'm gonna drink all this. And I'm ready to go, so see you at 3 a.m. Hey guys, it's Hope, and it is 3:40. I mean, you're like, why are you so late on this? Okay. Short story time, I recorded at 3 o'clock me making slime, but that file somehow messed up and I couldn't edit it, so here I am making it again. It's still 3 a.m., so it's still the devil's hour. So let's get started. I got my Ouija board here. This is what I'm making my slime in. So I'm using Farmer's Clue, and I'm sorry my ring light. My ring light stopped working in my last clip that I that messed up for some reason, so I'm doing this again for you guys. I'm adding a little bit of gain and it activates. I just want it to smell good. So just using the shaving cream, trying to be real quiet. I don't know why I can do that. That's plenty. Okay. I wish I could show you that it would dump everywhere. That's what it looks like. I don't want to get it in my hair. I got it in my hair last time. Thank you. So guys, this was my sorry about that. The TV just turned on by itself and my ring light died, so I'm sorry this is why it's so dark. And so this is what my slime turned out like. Is the end of my video. So if you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already for more 3 a.m. challenges. Leave a request in the comments down below for more 3 a.m. challenges. Hope you have an amazing day or night whenever you're watching this, and stay spooky. Bye!